What's up, guys? Awesome Nerd Show here, and today we're playing on Grand Theft Auto once again here on the Xbox One. And today we are going to just do some of the like stunt races and stuff like that. So the really cool and fun races and stuff like that. Kind of excited about that. I'm a horrible driver, absolutely horrible. So you'll get to see that. I have yet to actually finish any of the races, so that should be fun to see if I can actually finish any of them. But we'll just probably go through, depending on time-wise, just play through as many races as we can and stuff, and hopefully I'll get better. But like I said, this is, I'm absolutely horrible at this, so you'll just kind of get some laughs of how bad I am and everything. So like I said, I'll probably like do cuts between races and everything and stuff, and hopefully the volume and everything. I've realized with the recording of videos that since I had the technical issues, like the volumes and recording sound and stuff has been really weird and everything, and not too happy about that, but I don't know how to fix it. Like, I'm not technically sound enough to be able to fix and adjust stuff, so I just have to kind of go with it and hope it fixes itself or it turns out okay and stuff. I keep adjusting volumes, so hopefully it works out okay. So now we're just waiting for this race to start, and like I said, I'll cut between races and stuff. Let's pick our car here. Oh, that looks cool. We need a lot of traction. Probably go with the Tyrus. Go with what color? I usually go with greens, but I don't like that color green. We'll go with, I don't know. There's a weird green. We'll go with blue, I guess. Go with that one. Just go with, oh, the race is about to start. Sure. Oh, I just made that in time. I guess it doesn't really matter. I'm ready to play. Look at me. I'm not dressed nearly as well as anybody, as this person. They're in racing gear. I'm in my normal clothes. Here we go. Get ready to see how bad I am. Stunt double loop. I love the racing on this. I'm just, like I said, so bad at it. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh gosh. Crashes everywhere. Oh, it's like, I don't understand what the whole double thing is. Or how do I know which side? Whoa. So when I first did races, I didn't realize there was the whole, like, control your car type thing. Oh, shoot. Ah, crap. See, like this, I don't know what to do. Because there's just, like, no way I can make it up this. Oh, I guess I can make it up. Oh, barely the, oh crap. Yep, I'm gone. Yep. See, that's one thing I hate though most of all. Like, people hit you and like that, it threw me off, and so now I can't, I'm like, impossible for me to finish the race. And I'm in 12th out of God knows how many. At least I made it around the circle that time. But yeah, I didn't realize you could like control your car when you landed and stuff. Oh crap. Oh, this doesn't seem good. Well, I'm in 10th place. Oh, see, there's already people finishing. So I'm probably not even going to finish the race at all. Ooh, I got an award though. I'm in 9th. I'm in 8th. Or 9th, 8th. Well, I don't know what. Oh, Oh, that's one thing I hate about the cars too, is you hit it and you just start spinning around in circles. Oh, I'm in 10th now. I've lost placing. Get flipped around here. I'm such a bad driver. And it's like so annoying to me how bad I am and stuff, because like I said, I can't even, usually don't even finish races, and it's looking, I'm surprised this one hasn't ended yet. Oh, I'm back in 9th. Of course, I would hit the wall. Come on, I'm in 8th. Oh. What the? Let's try this side this time. Oh, of course, that would be. And I cannot get a hold of this driving. I always go in the wrong direction. I almost feel like I don't even drive a car myself with how bad I go. Let's go for a loop-de-loop. Wee-oh! Oh, this same. Hopefully I don't get hit by another car this time. Crap. No. I'm going off sideways. See, my car once again not going the way I wanted to. No bueno. What the heck? I hope if there's anybody else out there that's as bad a driver as I am, let me know to make me not feel so alone. Like I said, I don't think I'm in last place at least, but I'm not. I'm in 10th. If you're not first, you're 10th. Again, I see people finishing first, and I think there's only 2 laps like the thing said. So I probably won't even continue or finish. We're upside down. Whoa. I just got things. Someone finished in second place now. This is the part where I always get flipped around, so probably will happen once again. We're in 9th place. I hate the loop-de-loops. I see some people catching up. Oh, crap. Ah. See, didn't finish once again for the 50 millionth time. But at least they get money and stuff for it. Fukaru. Yeah, you won. Okay, we're gonna move on to the next place. Look at that, the person before me didn't finish either. So 7th through 12th did not finish. So I wonder how this stuff gets set up with, like, why do we want to vote next? I kind of like this bowling one, even though I fell off the track really bad. But we'll probably cut till this next race starts, so we'll see you then to see how bad I go then. Okay, guys, and so now we're getting ready for our second race here. I'm actually in one of my own cars now, hopefully. It was an option, so I just chose... oh, gosh. To be in one of my own cars. So hopefully I'll do pretty decent. Wow, we're flying super far. Oh, I would think you'd want to hit the pins, but apparently not. Oh, goodness. Get out of the way. Holy cow, I'm in third right now. Definitely not going to be ending that way, though, I guarantee you. I'm in fourth. Gosh, that person must have a fast car. Of course, mine's just my own personal car with no real upgrades or anything, so speed wise they could definitely have something much better. Oh, there I go, flying off the edge. Hopefully respawn real quick at the last checkpoint. I learned that after doing a race, after I fell off and of course completely off track, no way to get back on. And I was like, how do I get back on? Then I realized the thing said hold Y to get back. And so, of course, that was way after. What the heck? Well, that didn't work out. Here, I'm going to be passed again. Let's make it through the circle. There we go. Well, I'm only in sixth place out of who knows how many places there are. Probably six. I wish there was a thing saying like last place or something. Or at least letting you know what places there are. I don't know what that beeping sound is. Do I fly off into the beyond? Oh no. Get back on track. I'm in fifth. I just want to finish a race. That's all I really want, is to at least finish a race. Lap two. See, we're building up speed. Wow! I don't like the trajectory I'm going. I'm going to hit the wall. Gosh dang it. There's someone right behind me. I gotta go. Get in this thing. Oh, snikes. Oh, there I go. Go ahead and respawn real quick. I'm definitely last place now. Yep, now I'm in seventh, even further. I am not built out for racing. Yeah, I didn't fall off the track that time. Pretty sure I've already seen people enter, so yeah, this race is probably gonna just end. Oh, why can I not? do this part of the race. Okay. Still in 7th, of course, I don't see anyone behind me, but who knows if there even is somebody. Oh gosh, nope, there I go. Yep, definitely not finishing this race. Life as a bad gamer, looking at it right now. Yep, I'm the last person. It's gonna end. Cause it just said 6th place. Oh no, I got 10 seconds. I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna finish my very first race and then dead last. Woohoo! 7th. I finally finished a race. You are here to witness history that I finally finished a race and that guy's doing. Okay, what time? Looks like we'll maybe do one more race. And that'll be it for this video. Getting 3 races in. Again, of you seeing my horrible driving. Ooh, let's do motorcycles. That looks like fun. Can't even drive a car, let alone a 2-wheeled thing. Okay, guys, and we're now here for our last race of the day. Hopefully I can finish this one again. I don't know. Apparently I just need to continue to just race and race and race. I'm in first place. It's the first time in forever I'm in first place. Have I done this? This race kind of looks familiar. See, then there's people like that. Yep, now I'm in dead last place. Thanks to that guy being an asshole to someone like me who can't race already and then get hit by someone driven into a wall. Oh yeah, I've definitely done this race before. Going way too fast for comfort now. I'm somehow made it in the 3rd place. Oh yeah, this appears where I fell off the road that time. For the very first time, I couldn't figure out how to get back on. I was going into the tunnel up here. Oh gosh. Come on, I'm in 3rd place. Hit a pine cone, or a bowling pin, call it pine cone. Maintain, oh gosh, losing control. This is how we lose the race, guys. What the hell? Why will my car not get turned in the right direction? There we go. Well, I'm now in 4th. Was doing really good till I hit that rock. I'm in third now. I came in third. Wow, I finished my first race and then I came in third. Of course, there's only like five people. Let's see the ending stuff here. What kind of money and stuff I got. Let's see, is there a... Well, there's a quit thing. So there's fourth. So I was way ahead in fourth or in third. See, now the match quit. I wasn't last. That's so exciting. Woohoo. I knocked a winner. Okay, let's see. We gotta get out of here. Continuing 4, 3, 2, 1. So that's gonna be it for the end of the episode, guys. Be sure to hit that thumbs up if you enjoyed. Leave any comments down below. Tell me of how bad of a driver I am and that you feel bad for me because I'm just so terrible at it. But hopefully as I race more, I'll get better and everything. But that's going to be it for this episode. Again, hit the thumbs up if you want. Leave any comments. And subscribe if you want to see more. And we will see you next time.